I'm Brendan Shanahan, the National Hockey League Senior Vice President of Player Safety. Tuesday night in Vancouver, in a game between the Canucks and the Calgary Flames, an incident occurred. At 14:47 of the third period, Calgary forward Pierre-Luc Letourneau-Leblond delivered an illegal hit to Vancouver forward Matt Clackson. The video clearly shows that Clackson has his back to LeBlond well before the contact. Clackson does not put himself in this position immediately prior to or simultaneously with the check. LeBlond has time to avoid, or at the very least, minimize the check. Instead, LeBlond takes a direct route and drives through the check hard and high and from behind. This is a clear violation of the boarding rule, which states, the onus is on the player applying the check to ensure his opponent is not in a defenseless position, and if so, he must avoid or minimize contact. I've also taken into consideration that LeBlond was suspended for one game last October. For these reasons, I've decided to suspend Pierre-Luc Letourneau-Leblond for the remainder of the preseason and one regular season game.